Welcome back to another vlog mga buddy. Nandito tayo sa isang bilihan ng cellphone at mga accessories niya dito sa may Electron building. At kalimitan nga na mga customer nila dito ay mga Pilipino. So tatanungin natin yung isang tao dito na nagbebenta ng mga cellphone nga kung ano yung impression nila sa mga customer nila na Pilipino. Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's so, nandito si Pinto, tatanungin natin, what is your impression, Pinto, of your Filipino customers?
Yeah, they are very good. They are very good, they buy, and they are also always, they are good, very good customers. And also, every month they come, first salary, first time, they come here, and they sell, they buy too much item. They are nice.
Papi ko report?
No, it's not like this. Sometimes. If they have no money, yes. If they have no money, they are, because it's end of the salary.
Yeah.
Of the salary, they cannot buy. They are checking, but end of salary first time they buy. It's most of people are buying.
Okay, thank you, my friend. Thank you.
Oh, mabayan na Filipino. Tuloy-tuloy na papunta dito bili. Bili na mobile cellphone, speaker. Bluetooth, madaming classic na Bluetooth.
Ayun.
Magandang presyo, kabayan. Papunta na dito, araw-araw balik dito.
thank you.
Oh, maraming gadget na, sige.
So yan, Tap Telecom.
Nandito.
Dito to sa may ground floor ng Electron building.
Electron Center dito, para may discount.
What can you say about your Filipino customer?
Oh, Filipino, marami discount na dito.
Mabait. Saka maganda
oh. Dito Filipino items meron, cellphone, all everything, lahat meron na dito.
Ayan.
Mga presyo.
Mabait na Filipino.
So thank you.
Mabait na kabayan.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bili na dito.
Tayo sa Almustakbal. At kalimitan na binibenta nila dito yung mga Huawei. Tatanungin natin, what's your name, my friend?
Ismail.
Yeah. What can you say about your Filipino customers here?
Filipino is good purchasing in the world, the best purchasing. Good, not any disturbing, good customer in the Philippines.
Okay.
Buying more cell phone is important, is one the genius, original. I've been selling good one cell phone.
Okay.
Not imitation anymore.
Okay. So, kung gusto niyo na pumunta dito, bumili ng mga Huawei cell phones, dito sa Almustakbal. Ito yung kanyang calling card. Baliktad. Ayan. Thank you,
salamat.
Dia, yeah. Thank you. So nandito naman tayo sa isang store, kasama natin si Muhammad Shilaj. Tatanungin natin kung ano yung masasabi niya sa kanyang mga Filipino customer. My friend, what can you say about your Filipino customers?
Customer coming, I say, kabayan, how are you? First time. If he coming first time, how are you? What you want? He tell all people sometimes, he want cover, he want glass, he tell okay. Me sometimes. What kind of thing he want, then I show you every quality, two or three quality, four quality, and you decide which one he like. I have a price, different price for different item. You choose the item, then I'll give him.
Are they good customers?
Yeah, Filipinos are actually the most good customers. Filipino in Saudi Arabia.
Okay.
Yeah, all of the people is depend for Filipino, because if Filipino don't have here, you don't have business. Now Filipinos now all going exit. It's very difficult for Saudi Arabia, because Filipino here business is good, because he purchase everything. He will buy every month they have budget, sometimes cell phone, sometimes cover, everything, every item outside food, everything. It's different for Filipino here in Bata,
yes.
Because it's Filipino area, you know. If Filipino coming Friday, you know, too much customer here, but if other day off, don't have off day shop, don't have customer now.
Thank you, my friend. Thank you. So, nandito tayo ngayon kay Walid Alharbi. Tatanungin natin kung anong kanyang impression sa mga Filipino customers niya. Sir, what can you say about your Filipino customers?
Kalam na Happy New Year, Merry Christmas.
Okay.
And then you have special offer if you come for Christmas only. You buy any Nokia new model 2.3.
Yes.
This new model bago labas from Nokia.
Okay.
look at 2.3 like this. Meron green color, meron gold, meron
how much is that?
Price only 449.
449.
And then you have big headset.
Okay.
This headset. It's okay, oh, headset, nice.
Good.
Or you buy this one, you have original power bank.
Okay.
20,000.
Okay. Are all your Filipino customers are good buyers?
Good, all good buyers, yes.
Oh?
Sure.
Sure.
All Filipino customer good buyers here. All my customer, maybe 90% Filipino customer dito in Batak. Always has original stocks for special over until Christmas.
Hello. Alta Araf Communication. Until Christmas lang yung offer nila ng Nokia 2.3, 449, right? Tapos may kasama ng headset na malaki.
Kami
yung show.
Wait, yeah.
Hanggang Christmas lang yan.
Oo, hanggang Christmas na lang mga buddy. Samantalahin nyo na.
Maganda na siya.
So nakailan na tayong na-interview ng mga may-ari ng shop at sa kanilang mga presyon ay talagang napaka-bait daw ng mga Pilipino at saka talagang halos kalimitan ay puro Pilipino yung kanilang mga customers. Ayun!
Yun, yung tawid.
So, open na uli ang Manila Plaza. Okay mga buddy, for info, yung Tawil Al Raji ay nandito na sa taas ng Manila Plaza sa dati niyang pwesto bago siya nasunog. So, ngayon ay open na ngayon to at ang operation nga nila ay dito na sa mismong taas. So, ito yung taas ng Manila Plaza. Ayan ang Tawil Al Raji dito sa may Manila Plaza, mga buddy. Mga buddy, dito may pinakamasarap na spare ribs sa bata. Tapos mayroon din silang chicken.
Happy birthday to you to ah.
Wala pang bukas ah.
Siyempre hindi mawawala itong Jerjer. Oh, kaunta, kaunta. Ay, sob na naman kami mga buddy. Baka tatapos lang namin kumain dito sa isang resto kung saan eh, napakasarap ang kanyang spare ribs. Ayan. Si John Regala nasa likod ko. Oh, tingnan nyo yan.
Nasa Saudi pala?
Oh, nasa Saudi pala si John Regala. Oo. Oh. Ito nyo yan oh. Sinusundan kami ni John Regala.
Pag-photograph yata at siyempre.
Mga buddy, tuloy natin yung ating interview. So nandito tayo sa Laren Jewelry. Tatanungin natin si Nasir about sa impresyon niya sa mga customer na Pilipino. Okay. Laren, Nasir, what can you say about Filipino customer? What can you say about Filipino customer?
All Filipino cooks.
Yes.
Yeah.
Are Filipinos are good customers?
Yeah, good.
Good,
good customer. Yes, and people, good people. Filipino.
Okay. Yes. So you, what's your name, my friend?
Ali.
Ali. What can you say about Filipino?
Filipino, good. Ano to, baba de kaya, I give you good price.
Okay.
Big discount, inshallah.
Okay.
I love you, Filipino.
Yo! Thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Ali.
Photo, photo.
Ato babalik, ha? Ato babalik, ha?
Babalik, babalik, babalik. Yeah. Nila, oh, picture sila, you know. Taksabi. Si Nakabayan, nasa TV na, oh. Ayun, oh, kamay kamay. Arif.
Yes, how are you?
Okay. What can you say about a Filipino customer?
Filipino customer, I have a lot of customer in Philippines. Have here buy GoPro and the other camera. Have a lot of kabayan. This is good, inshallah.
Good customer?
Yes. All the buy camera. sometimes buy tripod or for GoPro, for vlogging camera. I have a lot of camera items. Everything. So you have a customer, is come here, I'll give you good price.
Good customer, Filipino?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. While waiting mga bagay, dito muna kami sa isang coffee shop. Tinitin namin yung order namin nga na kape at saka hot chocolate.
Ayan na aming kape. Ito for real, kape. Ito hot choco, 8 real.
Sagir.
Mas mali.
Yan, ito sa...
Tapos na naman magkape. So, sulit yung maghapon namin. Nag-iisip pa kami ngayon kung ano nang gagawin namin kasi ayaw pa namin umuwi. Maaga pa naman. Okay mga buddy, ituloy natin yung ating interview. So nandito tayo ngayon sa Alganim. So yung mga binibenta nila, yung mga relo tsaka mga shades. So nandito si Noor, tatanungin natin. Noor, what can you say about your Filipino customer?
It's very good customer, Filipino. This market are totally Filipino customer. Another customer, some people, not too much. Too much customer, Filipino customer. I'm 14 years work for this market. It's a very good customer for Filipino customer.
Sajib, what can you say about Filipino customer?
Filipino customer good. All Filipino ada sister, ati, koya, all.
Okay mga buddy, sa pagpapatuloy natin sa ating pag-interview. Nandito tayo sa Bawazir Watches dito sa May Telemali Building. Ito nga si Abu Abdullah, tatanungin natin. Sir, what can you say about your Filipino customers?
Wallahi, mostly our customers Filipino. They are good buyer.
Yes.
Sure. They are good buyer. And also, people, they know what he like. When he select, he know what he like. For the quality, he know what he like.
One more question. Do you think, what if there is no Filipino here in Saudi Arabia?
About this thing, this is for the business.
Yes.
If before you know, there is no Filipino before. Yes. Long time, before no Filipino.
Yes.
There is other nationality.
Yes.
Looks like in 1978, 1985,
yes.
There is no Filipino.
Yes.
There is another nationality. After that, coming from 1985 to up, there is Filipino. But the business, not exactly you can say if there is Filipino, there is good buyer or not.
Yes.
Filipino, they ask me, I give him consult. I tell him, don't go outside Saudi Arabia.
Yes.
Because Saudi Arabia, perhaps the salary not so good, the salary. He can't find salary other country, looks like Dubai or Qatar or other countries, good salary. But the salary is gone.
Yes, yes.
In Saudi Arabia, his work, his house, his friends,
free.
But the money in hand.
Yes.
He can give his children their study. He can make house. He can make looks like farm.
Yes.
Other country, if he take the money from the right, in few day going from the left.
Okay.
That's right.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank
welcome.
You. So nandito yung mga kasama natin ng mga bikers, yung mga nakasama natin sa Baboon. Yeah, mga yan, no. Salamat at minatin yung hindi ko nakikilala. Hindi ko makilala. Sige, sige. Thank you. Thank you. Okay mga buddy, ito na yung last nating na-interviewin. Nandito tayo sa Inma Shoe Store. So makikita nyo yung mga sapatos dito. Sa may Telemanin din to, nakapwesto sa may bandang left side. So nandito yung isa nating kaibigan na, what can you say my friend about Filipino customer?
Filipino customer, good. You buy the shoes, but expensive. Shoes also customer with Filipino.
Tagalog?
I know Tagalog.
You know Tagalog?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, give me sample.
Okay. Kamusta ka?
Mabuti.
Meron na may maraming bago, may sapatos, Nike, Adidas, Under Armour, may Skechers, may bagong dating lahat.
Okay.
Meron na mas magandang presyo.
Okay.
Mamura lang. May maraming Pilipino dito, may customer pa. May bibili lang may ano, may mataas lang peso. Taas lang ano price, bibili lang Pilipino.
Okay.
May basketball, okay. Ganyan.
Salamat. So yan mga buddy, ito na yung last na interviewin natin. Ipapasalamat tayo at ay pinaunlakan niya. So thank you my friend.
Yes, salamat.
Ayan nga mga buddy, pauwi na kami. After ng halos buong maghapon na pagagala sa bata. Ito nga yung activities natin kanina. Nagtarong-tarong tayo sa mga ilang ibang lahi. customers. So far naman ay puro positive yung kanilang mga ibinigay na feedback. Yung kanilang mga kasagutan nga, tulad nga nung sabi ng isa na kung walang Pilipino dito sa Saudi, bagsak yung